So you've got something to sell and you're not sure how to get it to the right people? I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. Let's talk about placing free ads on the internet. Now, if you're really lucky, your local paper will allow you to place a free classified ad through their website. But a lot of times papers want to charge you money to do that. So if you can't place a free ad with your local paper, where do you go? Well, the first place to try would be something like Craigslist on the internet. You can place it under the regional location for where you are, and sometimes they'll even have subcategories for the types of items. The ad will usually sit out there, but it scrolls through pretty quickly. It might be off the people's viewing screen within a couple days at best. So where else can you go? Try special interest groups. A friend of mine is an avid doll collector. There are a lot of different doll websites where they have discussion forums, and they'll have classified ad things out there for them as well. So I know a lot of the doll collectors will go out there and they'll place the ads for the dolls that they want to sell, and the people that are looking for dolls will go out there and find the dolls out there. A lot of times they're trading dolls back and forth all the time. So if you have car parts, you might want to go to a car collector's website. Whatever you collect, there's probably a website out there for people with the same interests. If they have a discussion forum, look for a classified board or a for sale board. A lot of times they'll call it for sale or a marketplace board. You can place your free ads there. Hope this helps you sell what you need to sell. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.